Today, I am going to show how to install ABH-1A device and Ho Hsing brand TD series direct motor. First, take out pulley. There is a flat surface on the bottom shaft of the sewing machine. Insert the three-pronged coupling. One of the three forks has a special shape here. So, attach that part to the flat surface of the sewing machine shaft. Cut out should face downside. Put this spacer onto the machine. Please pay attention to the shape of rubber coupling. One of the coupling has a special shape here. This special shape coupling and flat surface of the shaft have to be aligned. Special shape and the flat surface should match. The cable should locate behind the machine. Attach motor into the machine. This is the control box of TD series direct motor. Any of TD series motor from 2022 production, there is a program installed for ABH-1A device. So you can attach ABH-1A device by yourself. But please carefully watch this video and avoid mistake. This is ABH-1A device set. Please note that this device is using glass fiber cable. Black color cable connect to the sensor. Please handle carefully and do not damage the cable. Take out air blower. Take out fabric guide. attach ABH-1A device by using same screws on the machine. Change side cover plate. Attach this sensor amplifier here. But there is a screw coming out from bracket, so put two washers for that screw to make flush with the bracket. Take out screws. Put two washers. And put back to the bracket. Now the surface is flush. Put two screws and washers. And attach sensor amplifier set. This is an air pipe originally on the machine. Cut this pipe in short and connect it to here. And here you can put air supply pipe from concept compressor, 6mm air pipe. This empty connection should connect with pressure foot lift cylinder by using 4mm tube. Take out this blue plug. And put speed controller and connect to this 4mm pipe. This is air blower piping. You do not need this piping now. So take out and close with blue plug. This is 15-pin plug for ABH-1A device. There is a wiring diagram for this plug. Please check instruction manual if necessary. After you installed correctly, device will function like this. There are two types of spacers we give. If you are using thin material, please change these two spacers with thinner type. You can see the differences. Thinner and standard. Please change both of the spacers together. This is the sensor for ABH-1A. Sensitivity should be adjusted according to the thickness of the fabric and the color of the fabric to avoid malfunction. First, put fabric and make sensors recognize fabric. Red color is current value, and green color is set value. Second, please press Tech button twice and change sensitivity according to the fabric. Third, push plus and minus button to make small adjustment. Our recommendation is to change set value, which is green color value, at least 20 smaller than current value, which is red color value. Please remember that when you use ABH-1A device, machine will not run if sensor does not recognize fabric. As you see, without fabric set at the sensor, motor will show error code EF and will not run. As a test, put the finger at the sensor and consider that fabric is at the sensor. Machine will run by stepping on the pedal. Consider fabric is finished, then see how it functions. I will show you again. This is functioning correctly. To check or change parameter setting for ABH-1A, turn on the machine while push and holding needle position button. Push P button until you see parameter 205, which will display as 0.5. Push S to check or change parameter. 2 is correct parameter for using ABH-1A device. After checking, push S button to confirm. Next, turn off the main switch. Turn on the main switch while push and holding P button. Push P button until you see parameter 86. Push S to change parameter. This will change the timing to close the guide after hitting back the pedal. If you want it longer, press P button to change. This time I changed to 99. Which means guide will close 0.99 seconds after heel back the pedal. Push S button to confirm. Next, push P button until you see parameter 101, which will display as 01 dot. Push S to check or change parameter. 3 is correct parameter. 3 means folder will open 3 stitches after sensor is off. You can change numbers by pushing P button. I think 3 will be okay. Push S button to confirm.